my name is Ozzy. DJ OZ, that's the name.
Okay,
DJ
okay. Name. But your name is Ozzy.
My name
there
is Ozzy. Yeah.
So he was on the, do they even call it the Wheels of Steel anymore? I don't even know.
Yeah, one of the ones and twos.
The ones and twos. Yeah. He was killing them up there. It was really good. But he's also a vendor at the speaker show, at the Get Money Kids speaker show. How did you, he says he does a lot of them. How many do you do?
I do a year, maybe like, 20 shows.
Wow, that's a lot. Yeah. Is that like almost two a month?
Or
is
it about two or three a month, sometimes four times a month.
Wow, yeah. And you usually DJ?
Yeah, sometimes I'm DJing the local ones. Other times, you know, I'm traveling, you know, doing the sneaker cons. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm always out and about, you know.
So how do you get
your sneakers? I buy them retail. I got people that wait online for me. Like, I just hustle.
Oh, wow.
Online, you know,
they got
stuff.
People that wait. You just wait online and you, like, pay them? Yo, this is a gig. You can get online and they will pay you. Yo, that's really hot.
Yeah, the vinyl stuff.
Wow, that's crazy. So, what are you wearing?
I'm wearing Chicago Jordan 1s, classic OG Jordan. Can't go wrong with a Jordan 1. Jordan 1 Club.
See, that's something that I didn't know. I told y'all. I told them to take something. I took these out the closet in the back. You know,
that's
I
okay.
Final.
That's okay. Sometimes you gotta take it easy.
Listen.
And then when you wanna pull it out, you pull it out.
Yeah, just dug them out. Yeah. But yeah, man, I mean, this has been a great event. We're getting ready to leave, so you're like,
okay,
but this was a great event.
Very good.
And how long have you been doing Get Money Kicks?
Get Money Kicks, I've been doing it since maybe the third show he had. I got on and we started working together. Yeah, almost the beginning. But the last, I would say, maybe 8 shows I've done.
Uh-huh. Wow, that's amazing. But I want you to send your IG, how they can get in touch with you. He's a DJ and also he has sneakers. So, you know, for both things.
Well, if you need me for DJing, it's at DJ, the number 0.Z. Once again, it's DJ 0.Z, and that's where you can hit me on if you need me for booking. Otherwise than that, if you need sneakers, follow me on IG as well. You know, it's both hustles.
Okay. Thank you so much, IG. OZ.